Hi there, I'm Chris Freytag, certified personal trainer, and I want to show you how to do a proper lateral shoulder raise. So basically in a lateral raise, you're going to work the top of the shoulder. And those of you who know me know that good form equals good results. I am a stickler for good form. And also it's really important to think about what muscle group you're using. And one last thing I'm going to say is a mirror can be your friend. Because when you can see your body in the mirror, you can actually look and see, am I using proper form? Am I doing what I think I'm doing? That being said, in a lateral raise, I'm going to pick up my dumbbells. But before I do that, I want to talk about the medial deltoid. That's the top of the shoulder. And that's the muscle that we're using in the shoulder. So the shoulder has three heads, your anterior deltoid, your lateral deltoid, and your posterior deltoid in the back. And so in some exercises, you're working all parts of the shoulder, but in the lateral raise in particular, you're working that medial deltoid. When you bring your arms up, it's like you're dumping out two pitchers of water. So you bring those weights up and then you squeeze an orange under your armpit. Now I want you to notice my neck. I'm not scrunching up through my trapezius or overusing any neck muscles, but I'm relaxed. So shoulders away from the ears. You lift up using the power of your shoulder and then you squeeze. Pretend you got an orange under your armpit and you squeeze it shut. You aren't flailing your weights up here either. You're taking those two pitchers of water and dumping them out. So I'm gonna pick up the weights and demonstrate for you. Abs are tight, slightly soften your knees, lower your center of gravity. I'm gonna open and close, slow and controlled. That's the other thing about strength training. Don't let momentum overtake you, but really use your muscle. Inhale, exhale, and inhale, and exhale. Now, you'll know if the weights are too heavy because you will start to scrunch that neck. And that's how you do a lateral raise. Give it a try.